apparently they were welding a portion of the wall here. And what happened was beyond the interior, we have what is called a tar paper that's throughout the whole surface of the wall. Mm-hmm. Apparently caught on fire. Caused some smoke to emit into the cold store and as well as the hardware, hard rock rather.